Where are we dropping, boys? By the way, my video got corrupted earlier. Well, the power went out because they kept on the power for a little bit. And now everything has been done. Don't care.
Sweet!
Well, I did care, but I accidentally did that. Unavailable on phone calls.
Alright, dude. Next step is to find a smart home and break into its server.
How's the display unit at their head complex looking?
Let's see. Security's lax. Should be safe to test the 0 day.
Should be? Thanks for the optimism.
So by the way, look, I found this guy. No. What are these guys? Wow. I love that one, and I haven't checked this one. Ah. Oh. Everything's good, everything's good. Alright, what are these?
So we've been looking at this new guy, calls himself Retro. Now I like his style. Spent some time in Oakland. In fact, that's where you're in some of his hacker crew. I read everything I could have. DedSec found Josh. Hot sauce. Posting anti-CTOS videos on Envite. Kid had a plastic Halloween mask over his face, a skull. But like the worst dollar store skull you could find.
Cool.
The wrench.
Yeah, this is the one.
Man, what to say about this guy?
Wrench.
Some freaky shit going on right there.
I love wrench.
I'd like to say he's actually a sensitive, charming guy beneath the harsh exterior. But I'm pretty sure he's a fucked up motherfucker all the way through. I don't even know who first recruited him. He just started showing up at local hacker spaces and building his tools of destruction. At first, I thought he was trying too hard. Like he was a FBI plant or something. But no agent is gonna pull the kind of suicidal stunts this guy.
Danny, accidentally. Oh. Lord of the Wi-Fi. I'm gonna have to track it real quick though. Go there. That's better. I like tracking it that way. Let's jump in the whip. Jumping in the whip. Actually, before we jump in the whip, actually. This is it. Identity theft?
Yeah.
Drug test volunteer? Another drug test volunteer?
I call because I need it.
This is what I'm trying to tell you. You need this in your life. I mean, this thing has suction above suction. I mean, it's like a tornado and a hurricane mixed together. I promise you, if you have hardwood, it's gonna make it shine. If you got carpet, it's gonna make it super clean, be soft as a baby's bottom.
Okay, at least it wasn't Chinese, but it was very weird. There it is. Okay, I think we're gonna go hack a dude's place. Okay, I think it's time. No, I shouldn't have to do that.
Recent leaks of confidential emails has had unexpected consequences for HMP Studios. Contents of the documents expose an ongoing contentious collaboration with Galilei, the company responsible for the expensive high-tech car featured in the studio's latest blockbuster, Cyberdriver. The emails reveal that a studio executive referred to the car as a useless lemon and threatened legal action against the space company. There was good news for HMP Studios, however. Following the hack, interest around the movie spiked, making Cyberdriver the surprise hit of the year. Police say that the studio has yet to press charges against the hacker group. We'll keep you posted.
Because we made it famous. Are they gonna say something?
I am here to be of service.
I know they are gonna say something. Well, we're here and we're gonna start the mission with a cutscene, maybe? Yeah, maybe? Okay, yes, cutscene. Not a big one. Oh,
there's lasers. Hey guys, the zero day worked. I'm in.
Awesome work, Marcus. Take a look around inside the house. Home stores all their user data locally as a part of their security guarantee. If you can access the footage of people checking out the house, that'll be enough to sound the alarm.
Got it. Sitar, I've heard you talk about your niece's live stream before. Dance Boo 01, right?
Her name's...
Nothing to report.
is in order. Systems are operating optimally. Everything is in order. Nothing to report.
Welcome to home. The smart house of the future. As you enjoy your tour of our facilities, please take the time to truly engage with the space. Touch, feel, open, and use every object or item as you so wish. This is your experience, your journey. And when the time comes to make your decision, remember, it's not a house unless it's home.
könnte das dann sein? Wow. Ja.
Guys, the server was a bust.
What do you mean? You had access?
It's just a relay point. The data's being stored off-site.
No, 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 no. That's not how this hardware works. If they'd installed something different, I...
Josh? You still there?
Looks like he's speed-reading a series of intercompany memos. We'll get back to you on the how. You trace up the why.
On it. That's gonna get a reaction from Bloom. I can't believe people let them grab so much power. All that sci-fi shit we read as kids. Big Brother, Thought Control, Pre-Crime. It's all here now, isn't it? Thanks to Bloom and their CTOS. Those authors saw it coming decades ago. But nobody listened. Everybody's too sold on pleasant corporate platitudes and flawless branding to realize the whole damn thing's a societal Trojan.
It doesn't help that CTOS actually does what they say it does, either. We're opposing a system that helps people on the surface, but exploits them behind the scenes. Makes it easy to paint us as the bad guys.
Question for you. How much access does DedSec have to CTOS?
In other cities, when it was still CTOS 1.0, we had a lot. Sucks, because we were too careless. Missed our window to do something big. In 2.0, we're the first group to go up against it. So we're still playing catch-up. They were expecting us this time.
The thought of DedSec written on a whiteboard in some Bloom office makes me all squishy inside.
We keep it up. Next time, maybe they'll use the red marker.
That one's 30 pounds. What are you? Okay, whatever.
Sorry, you're too far. Too damn far.
Yeah, that.
Teach you to run your mouth.
Dang.
Hey, your niece has quite the audience count.
A mix of pervs and airheaded teens, I'm sure. They could all use a lesson in internet safety.
Don't worry, we'll give your niece a little scare.
Hey guys, it's Cindy, aka DanceFu01, and this one goes out to JohnBoy415. Oh! Jimmy! Stay out of my room, Jimmy!
Like I'm going to your stupid room!
Whatever, this is your crap music! This is what real music sounds like, loser! Mom! Jimmy fucked up my music! God, lights suck. This house is so busted. This place is so haunted. No, Jimmy. Jimmy, I'll kill you. Jimmy, I told you not to. John Boy, I can't. John Boy, I love you, and I forgive you for making out with Lorraine in home ec class.
I think we did our job.
Thanks, man. Cindy and I are gonna have a long talk later today. In the meantime, I'll put together a package to help kids be more secure online. They'll use it if it's from DedSec. DedSec's cool, right?
I hope so.
What smell? How can you not smell it? The whole area reeks of weed and crappy incense.
Weird. I don't smell anything. Maybe your nose is more...
There's some actual stuff. Done that. Can click it for some reason. We'll do that next episode. For now, see you guys.